You guys are on.
Been to every single one.
Like this.
More?
I guess I'll wait for game three.
I'm like, cool, mom, I want to get this.
If there is a cover, I know.
Did you mulligan?
He's like, that doesn't look like Mega Man. Come on, that's scared. You know what you did give me?
I want to see it happen, man.
Didn't work. Yeah. I had to play the original Teenage Mutant Turtles, the 2D Mario. So, that's my challenge.
I don't think I can.
In your turn, I think it's pretty Mario.
I now got no cards!
It gives me a look.
She doesn't like it.
Did you mulligan too? Sweet. JK, dog.
I really, really should have sideboarded.
He's not sure. These match really do look good together.
Can I sideboard and then mold a five?
Yeah.
No.
Judge.
Are you keeping your six?
Yeah.
What to do?
It's,
I'm on both sides. I don't even give a shit.
It's not the best, but I've got a good draw. So, we'll see that. What's the way?
Mold a four? Well, you just concede to it. You go to the game.
Probably.
You want to concede mulligan and go to game three?
I mean, I'm only the four.
You can do it.
Probably.
Have faith in your magic skills.
His magic still revives. His four cards a little rough.
It's not good.
I guess you're on the draw.
I am on the draw.
So, there it is, alright. Best four.
Magic four.
Yeah.
Pana, expensive card.
Here you go. Ivan, go ahead. Turning the drum. Go ahead.
Did you get 60 cards in that deck?
Yeah, that card always brings it up.
Go ahead.
Your insta, add a counter to brand drunk.
Sure.
Well, in our defense, Lion's not a spell. She does have a lion. You want one?
I can't wait to see my angel.
don't need to hear that he's done, but I guess he's putting guard up.
I think it has something to do with it, but
it's not. Can I still trigger off a branded jar even if it's not whiskey?
Huh?
Can I still play this off a branded jar?
Yeah, that's one of the abilities. That's one of the abilities, one of the good parts about branded jar.
Yeah, that's what I figured. I just double check it and make sure. There, Josh.
Master Blue and Lighter Blue.
Put a counter on my guy, use second enchantment.
Have no enchantments.
Good
imaginary enchantments, eh?
Combat. Yep.
Yeah, I didn't know how that got turned. Yeah, I'll take 3. 16. Green step. The 2. Nagging thoughts. Anticipating the graveyard.
Sure.
Is that a deep drop?
Combat.
Combat, we're gonna go 3 here, pieces of the puzzle, reveal the top 5, put 2 instant sorceries from it in my hand and rest of the
character. Good.
Yep.
3 islands go over here.
Sure.
3 lands.
Damage. Good damage. Take 3. 14.
Good.
I have a friend whose birthday is on January 26th. I
mean, you don't have to say party.
Your friend.
This deck is so fun.
Huh?
This deck is so fun.
Yeah. It'd be better if you drew lands. There's like those 2 in their graveyard.
Yeah, that disappointed me a little bit.
Combat right there.
Enter combat.
Entering combat. We got a 4 here.
Yep.
Adverse conditions. Tap.
Yep.
Get a sign token, which I have none of. There's my sign token.
One. And that was
second
on the battlefield.
Your instep, sack out the Roger token to put a counter in.
Sure.
I'm not going to do it.
Dead AF.
Huh?
Dead AF.
Not the way I want this turn to turn out.
Hey Rick, question for you.
Master,
if I made rude hand gestures to you, would the camera catch that? I don't actually know where the range is at.
As long as it's
at your hands in the,
at your
in
chest,
frame?
At your chest, no.
Yeah.
It also hears you.
It does.
There's voice recording.
There's clearly a mic right there.
Mind blown. Didn't know that. I'm gonna go to
welcome
combat.
To camera magic, Mike.
Combat, Mike.
So stop being a bad player. And come to the game.
Combat.
Combat.
I mulled before. I'm not at four.
Oh, thanks for being at four.
No, no, I mulliganed before.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Combat is
six. Doesn't feel cool.
Taking six. Going to eight.
Yep. Go ahead.
You're in step.
Counters for days.
Go two here.
What you got to take a play?
Got five here.
Hey. I just wanted to get to like, what was it, 10 on one of them and cast, and like hard cast
you
it to the turn one.
You can't cast it for its awakened thoughts.
No, no, like just cast, not its awakened, just.
Oh, he did a six. It. Yeah, he revealed that off of a card earlier.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's about to brain. Him, he's about to brain in the jar for an extra turn.
You're right.
It would be cool if you could do it for us.
I offered one for
what?
Why are we recording in the jar for a week?
Yeah, that'd be easy.
Oh my god.
Go six, tap.
Yep.
Right now, just watching Michael.
Results.
Exam.
Well, I'm just happy.
And we are also going to.
What is up here? I have no idea what just happened.
He brain in the jar for part of the water bill.
Okay. Let's take an extra turn.
Sure is.
That'll
work. Oh! After okay. This one.
Okay.
He's still in this one.
And exile part of the water bill.
Okay.
Awaken six, blue, blue, blue.
No, I was talking about the delve one, but I forgot delve rotated out.
Oh, yeah, I did. Temporal mastery?
No, that's the
manipulation. Temporal manipulation.
Yeah. Gotta manipulate the time.
The New York Times?
Okay. Tab add one here.
Sure.
Pass turn, take extra turn. Draw.
He's gonna go off.
I wish.
He's very confident right now.
No, a little not confident, actually.
He really just wants the Hexy for Parasite. The Parasite. Hex Parasite.
Mm. This is day one of playing this deck, so I'm still trying to have him think very hard about everything I do.
Well, you have two active Aether Vials.
For spells!
Aether
Jar.
Aether Jar?
Aether Jar.
Aether
Brain. Brain of the Aether. Aether Brain, whatever you want to call it. It's
Aether.
The Jar is what I'm calling it.
You have six counters on it?
Sure does.
How did that work?
Oh, so every turn he activates it.
Yeah, I know how. Yeah, I got you.
You're close to me. That's Scry 6. Scry 6?
Please.
What? Well, I mean, he can only go from Scry 6. What does he have that costs more than 6?
I know. It's called the Rock the Wine.
No, you gotta let him play with him. Make him think. What costs 7?
I don't want him to know what's in my deck that costs more than 6 mana. That would be rude. He would not want to play this.
That's not even close to true. All right, what's your play, Cal?
I'm going to pass turn.
You are?
Yes, sir.
All right.
This extra turn was
I'm gonna
very helpful.
Make you use your Engulf the Shores thing and flash that in on the inset.
Response.
Well, not response. You want to do it at the end of his turn. Dude, engulf the shores, man. It's fun to watch. I mean, it's just fun. It's just super fun.
You're instead gonna counter the mage ring number. Took up to 7.
Yeah.
And I don't have there. Thank you, sir.
Gotcha.
Boom. I'm ready.
On tap.
But he's gonna stress 7.
Look, see guys, I rolled the 4 and I have 7 cards in my hand. Everything's fine.
My turn?
This is fine. This is fine.
Everything's fine.
It's a little tough to play. So she needs a lot, but she needs some
work. Resolves.
Yeah, there's human triggers in some. Basically, humans and
And as resolves, remove 3 counters from here. 1, 2, 7, right?
Yeah, you go to 4.
No, 4 counters.
Okay, you go to 3. Okay.
Scry 4.
Guy next to me, foil.
No, wait, I'm doing this wrong.
No, you scry them all at the same time.
Oh, okay,
it's not
sorry.
Scry 1 4 times, it's scry 4.
Yeah, that'd be okay. Funny if they cool. Do that, man, that'd be awful.
Yeah, then that card would not see anything. Like.
Scry 1 for each counter taken.
I'm gonna put these 3 on the bottom.
Okay. Keep one on top.
Tapping Majoring Network to go 5 here.
A lot of monocolor.
Okay.
That's why I didn't get it.
Continue with the
this game is just awesome.
Combat?
This is a good game. It's
based combat.
Cinco de Mayo.
The brain now will be the perfect.
So I'm taking how much damage?
It's
basically
the only the 2 win conditions.
That was 3.
Go ahead.
You'll see. It happens.
That was hilarious.
That and the rise of the top.
It's going to be Star of the Week, right?
Be up for
I think not like you can make that.
Four bales.
Bill 13 seems pretty good.
Well, yeah, but he's at 3.
Right,
but then it comes back as an indestructible blocker.
I thought it was paid 3 to make it come back.
Okay.
But he gets a cast Startle to wake off of the Brain Elf Jar.
Oh, that's right. Never mind.
Maybe.
Yeah, that way.
All right. Watch out for Startle.
What do we got?
And go for sure.
Yeah.
That's sure dope.
That sure is engulfed AF.
Park
Vale.
Yeah, he obviously didn't just put a lot of things back in his hand.
Jeez! The second one.
Yep.
Oh, now it's happening. This is it. This is a game. This is
Yeah, he probably should have signed one.
Did I anticipate?
It was all.
So did not happen.
So was Daddy. Yeah, not Kevin Jones.
On chat?
Yep. Your turn.
Your turn.
Your turn. Is it really?
Oh,
I can pass my 4 power, guys.
Yes, you can.
So much thinking involved in this.
It's just
funny.
You've seen two.
He's just waiting for his bird to survive.
Brain in a jar.
Sure.
Yo!
Yo!
It's a triple brain in a jar.
Oh man.
I saw it. He's gonna kill everyone.
What?
What thing is like this?
Master. Results.
You're untouched.
God, that makes collect a company just look funny.
Right?
Get 2 cards. Oh my god.
Sure. Drop.
I have no mana to tap, sir.
Total 2 cards, Jesus.
Pass. Discarding Spectre Man.
Plan for turn?
Sure.
Tap 3. Remove 3 counters from here. Down to 3. Scrap 3.
Yep.
On the top to a bottom.
Sure. Done.
First condition. You're in step, sack token.
Sure.
Go with five here.
Is it happening again?
Maybe.
This is only game two, correct?
Yes, sir.
Nice.
And I forgot sideboard.
Huh?
Forgot sideboard.
We're sideboard next.
Like
game.
A master.
Oh wow, yeah, it's just
yeah. Turns out I have a bunch of deck cards, but like Michael was like, hey, you guys finished that game, move over here. I was like, okay.
Ow.
He has stopped playing, I told him not to run over.
Yeah. Okay.
I have no earthly idea.
Set four. What? Dice of Sanctum.
Sure.
Yeah, I don't know.
I don't care, but you're about to. The next round's about to start.
Tap one, go six.
Yep.
Park fail.
Your turn, sir.
No. Also, you get to scry one.
No. I did cast it as a sorcery, so I do scry. And I will keep that very definitely right there. Also, at a Canada Majoring Network?
Yes.
Untap.
Oh, you get another turn?
Yeah,
one more. Oh, so going.
Yeah, game two.
We certainly are still in game two.
In game two.
Who won the first
one? I did.
Get them all four.
It's a rough one.
That's one word for it.
It's funny. You look miserable.
A little bit.
20 to 18?
He's a 3, I'm an 18.
Oh, that's 3.
I'm gonna attack and remove 2 counters here to add 2 colorless to my mana pool.
Okie dokie.
3 colorless. Blue, that makes 4. And 5. Ration Tides.
You're gonna make a bunch of zombies.
A whole bunch.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh man, those fucking water bells were too.
Is this like the one time when I want to draw a declaration and stone against this deck?
You gotta.
It'll be on the bar with us.
9, 2, 2 zombies that attack.
Sure is.
Sure.
Your turn zero.
This deck makes for a very long, drawn out game.
I noticed.
And this is, like I said, this is my first night playing it. I'm doing a lot of things.
Oh no, Bella, why are you watching these Japanese anime?
I'm one mana away from
utterly destroying me?
Yeah.
So does that mean you're done and it's my turn?
Well.
You guys know you're in turn,
yeah,
right?
He's on turn zero, yes.
Okay, high glass.
Yeah, we heard.
I read you.
Go ahead.
Flash in this bounding crisis.
Response.
My dad.
Am I getting engulfed again?
I see my deck.
Adverse conditions.
Oh, so after this is resolved. Okay, so you're gonna tap.
Well,
just let him do it responsibly.
I mean, it doesn't really matter what I tap, because you're still going to have enough to swing for a kill.
Sure am.
So, yeah.
Sure am.
Good game.
God, he finally saw the rise from the tides. That happened. Good job, Mikey. You ruined it.
Micah, 2-0 or 2-1?
2-0.
What? Oh, yeah. Game one.